Welcome back to My Face. My name is Brianna and I'm the head honcho here at Bamby Media. If you've clicked on this video, it means that you're probably a podcaster looking for ways to improve the actual quality of your podcast production. In this video series, you're going to learn how to record and edit using Descript. There'll be a link to download Descript in the description below. And yes, we're an affiliate of theirs because they are awesome. If you prefer to consume this content in order, then you're able to do that by going to bambymedia.com/DIY podcaster. You'll just need to create an account to be able to log into the back end of that, but it is completely free at no cost to you. If you'd like to work with us here at Bamby Media, there's a bunch of ways to do that. You can head to bambymedia.com and find out more there. All right, let's get into it. If you want to add an intro to the front of this episode where you talk about the guest that you're going to be interviewing and you want to record that separately that you haven't done already, you can do that from within Descript, which is really cool. If you just open it up, right click, and then, we need to make it very insert gap clip. Okay. And then the playhead's here. You can actually just hit the record button, audio only. Speaker will be, let's say it's me. Select the microphone and then record into script, meaning it's going to show up here in the timeline and it's going to transcribe it. So then you just would record the little bit. Okay, so let's say we do that. Record. In this episode of Podcast Editing Like a Pro, I interviewed a lovely man called Alex. Alex is the video production lead here at Bamby Media, and he knows a lot more about video than I do. He has 2 degrees and is also a photographer and an amazing video motion videographer. I hope you enjoy this episode with Alex. Thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoy this episode with Alex. Let's get into it. Okay, so you can see I made a few mistakes there. I did a little saliva noise for you so that you can see, but it's the same process, but it's not going to show up in the sequence, right? Because it's not part of your multi-track sequence. It's its own thing. Now it's transcribing it. We can go in and edit that. Move that over. And this is creating your area where you put your theme music, or you can actually put your theme after it, which is my personal favorite. So if we go here, in this episode of podcast editing, so there's a bit of a gap there as I struggle to remember what the name of this show was. Podcast Editing Like a Pro, I interviewed a lovely man called Alex. Alex is the video production lead here at Bamby Media, and he knows a lot more about video than I do. He has 2 degrees and is also a photographer and an amazing video motion videographer. Yeah, cool. So there's some saliva here. There's some things. I wanted to redo it, get rid of all that. And is also a photographer, videographer. And there's an and here somewhere that we want, but we don't want that saliva. A photographer and videographer. I hope you enjoy good little saliva noises that your transcript won't pick up. Videographer. I hope you enjoy this episode with Alex. Thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoy this episode with Alex. Let's get into it. Cool. So don't like that. Now I do that. So I'm going to get rid of these. Episode with Alex. Let's get into it. Cool. Happy. So that's your intro, right? And then what I suggest is you insert a gap clip at that point. And this is where you put your actual intro, like your theme. Cool. So then you go in and you do that. So if we go podcast editing like a pro, where are you? Here. Intro. It's going to put it here. Boop. And then we move this gap clip over for the end. So your episode starts with your intro to the guest, then your music, then the interview. Let's get into it. Yeah?
All right, so we are going.
Cool. So you could do that. You could also do it the same way you do with your solo episodes and have it at the very front. It just means that you're going to have this intro and then the interview is going to start. So you might want to put some extra music in and create a little gap clip to transition it. Then at the end of the episode, same thing. Let's say you finished up, you're happy. Right click, insert gap clip. Move this, make it bigger. Find your thing. It's going to put the template somewhere, probably in the wrong spot. And you can see it's there. So then we're going to move it over to where it's supposed to be. And we can see that we want it to come in like here.
We'll get out of here.
Okay, bye.
Okay, now Alex has left. You can see it's now me just back.
So we're going to get rid of all that. He says, okay, bye. That's where we actually want to finish it.
Leave. Wait, do I leave? Alex, you leave. We'll get out of here.
Okay, bye.
So we might want to play that from like way further in. I like to change my outros.
Okay. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to stop. Leave. Wait, do I leave? Alex, you leave. We'll get out of here.
Okay, bye. Okay, bye.
Yeah? So then now, if this was a real interview, intro, theme, interview, outro. Now you are ready to do the normal process that you've seen from other lessons, or if you haven't checked it yet, to export this out and go on with your day.